Staff of AAU Ekpoma, comprising of Sanu, Nasu, and Nat. They display placards and chanted solidarity songs as they obstructed free flow of traffic into the institution. The staff, who lament non-payment of 4 months' salaries and 11 months' non-remittance of check-off dues, said the situation has impoverished them to the extent of not being able to meet their financial demands. They appealed to the state governor, Godwin Paseki, to look into their plight. As they said, AAU workers also have families and responsibilities like every other workers in the state government parastatals.
For 4 months going now, I've not been paid our salaries. Our check-off deductions for 11 months, or you know, 11 or 12 months now, is still pending.
The staff of the Ambrose, Alli University, as of today, they are suffering. And they have not been paid their salaries. They have not been given their check-off remittances in terms of the union and in terms of due. For several months, since March, no check-off remittance till date.
We tried to meet with the governor over this issue. So our appeal now is that we are appealing to the government to come to our aid, because this is state university. So we want to really know whether this university is no longer state university, because now we are not hungry.
We are hungry. Our children are there. We can't feed them. We can't pay their school fees. We can't pay NEPA bill. We can't do anything. You can see us. Look at our faces now. We are hungry. We need our money. Without money, we cannot move this university forward.
In an earlier interview, the public relations officer, AAU, Edo Daheva, said that apart from the fact that the revenue of the school has dwindled owing to the COVID-19, the monthly subvention from the state government has continued to decline, a situation that has kept the management helpless. He appealed for calm as management is working hard to bring the situation to normalcy.
Subvention that comes to the management is about 250 million naira. For a wage bill of about 420 million naira. In October, staff were still being owed that the subvention from government for that dropped to 41 million. So management has to grapple. Being also that the students were no longer on campus, there was no longer school fees as IGL to draw from.
Many of the Nigeria police were on the ground to prevent any breakdown of law and order. Fedinard Osakue reporting.